Jeep. Welcome to Hobby Nine Man. Welcome to Hobby Nine Chichi. Welcome to Hobby Nine Chichi. Same for the WFF A train, not going on 4 inch bend, WCAS, green bass washing machine. And Bloomberg TKF A4, 5 inch, 50 against a heat pump, dry anyway. So, yeah, so anyway, guys, I just thought I'd just do some more videos of the Bloomberg WFF A train, not going on 4 inch bend, WCAS, green bass washing machine anyway. So I just thought I'd do some more videos of the Bloomberg WFF A train, not going on 4 inch bend, WCAS, green bass washing machine anyway. So I just thought I'd just do some more videos of that today anyway. So yeah, Blue Knot guys, just because today guys I went to U1X by the way, just because I went to U1X appliances, anyway, just because I went to U1X appliances today, anyway, just went to U1X appliances anyway. So yeah, just today guys, I just went to U1X appliances anyway. So yeah, this is why I went today, I just went to U1X appliances today anyway. There was actually a few new interesting new machines there. Obviously there was quite a few new machines there. I just saw anyway quite a few new machines anyway, which the half of one of them met today was a Bloomberg integrated washing machine. I just saw today though. Yeah, believe it or not, guys, I just saw a Bloomberg integrated washing machine anyway, which is a 1 kilogram 1400 spin. I think it was anyway. Just comment what model that was anyway. But I'll probably look up when I download something on YouTube anyway, because at the minute I'm trying to download something on YouTube anyway, which is probably U1X appliances I'm downloading anyway. So yes, yeah, so anyway guys, we just got a fair amount of small leaded whites obviously. We're going to be washing some small leaded whites obviously, which that's going to the Bloomberg WFF 820 anyway. Got small leaded whites by the way guys, got small leaded whites anyway. Which only got one item of tea towel obviously. There's two items of tea towel we've got here anyway, but I've got my dad's workshop obviously, we've got here. Which you can tell guys, that's just small loaded white off, it's just a half loaded white off, it's just more, it's just a small loaded white off anyway. As you can tell, it's just small loaded, just a small load of whites anyway. You can probably tell anyway, it's a small load of whites anyway. And because guys, this is the final ever detergent now, it's probably the final ever last detergent now, obviously anyway. So yeah, it's definitely one of our final last ever detergent anyway. But it's definitely one of our final last ever detergent anyway. So yeah, it's one of our final last ever detergent for this one anyway, but so yeah, it's one of our final last ever detergent anyway, but so detergents that we're using for this one, because we're doing a load of white off, see, so just because it's our final last detergent anyway, which is the final of Petamec Blink and Blow tablet, is probably the one we use anyway. This is the final of that as well. I know this is the final detergent we're using anyway. And because for loaded whites though, we're going to be using Vanished Gold Ox Action Brilliant Whites, obviously powder fabric stain remover we're using for this one anyway. And then my softener we're using today is definitely using Very Rich Vector Softener, this one anyway. So we're going to use that one today anyway, but yeah, just because guys, it's just the final last ever detergent of the Spanish detergent, yeah, probably the final of the Spanish detergent anyway, but now you can see there's water in there, but they probably should clear up anyway, the water will. So it's always in there, the water is anyway. Got that pre-wash detergent needs maintenance again for some reason, but and also that detergent softener as well anyway. So this is just the final last ever pair of my tablet obviously anyway. This is probably the final ever video of this Petamatic tablet anyway, but obviously all I put in first is probably put some vanishing first and then I put the tablet in last anyway. Just do two scoops of vanish anyway. There you are, and then put that one in as well anyway. There you are, alright, put them on the top anyway, I'll probably put them on top anyway, but and then put some fairy in as well, and then put some fairy in, but probably the last ever detergent there anyway. Probably the last one of ever detergent there, so anyway, but oh, I've got to say, very tough needs to go back as well anyway. So I think the programs today guys will probably do fast load 90 degrees. I'll probably do on fast load 90 degrees, and I'll probably do fast load 90 degrees in this one anyway. Let's forward do it on that program today, anyway. Fast forward 90, anyway. Fast forward 90 degrees, anyway. Which I think to me, it takes 1 hour 20 minutes, anyway. It's not going to do any options, anyway. It's going to take 1 hour 20 minutes, anyway. Best start, anyway. Just the fact that my sister's socks needs to go boiling. It does anyway. So I just thought I'd just boil it at 90 anyway. So I thought I'd do that otherwise, it's just boil it at 90 degrees anyway. So I just thought I'd just boil it at 90 degrees anyway. Just for today, guys, before we might not do it on cottons anyway. Might do it, might not do, be able to do it on cotton 60 anyway. So I just thought I'd do it on 90 degrees anyway. Thought I'd do it on cotton, thought I'd just do it on fast forward 90 for a change anyway. Not cotton 60, I just thought I'd do it on fast forward 90 anyway. See, like it just fills up like sudsy it does anyway. Gets nice and sudsy this does anyway. You can tell it gets nice and sudsy anyway from the bottom of the door here anyway. So it's a catcher enzyme main wash, right? Catcher main wash. It's cheap. Blumberg is just no main wash anyway. So anyway, guys, as you can tell, guys, we're quite sesame wash anyway. Quite a bit sesame wash, you can tell. We're very sesame main washing with Petamag tablet anyway. So as you can tell, we're quite sesame wash anyway. It's got about 23 minutes left on this machine. It's got about 23 minutes left. And temperature is just about 90 degrees, and our temperature's just reached 90 degrees anyway. So as you can tell, it's just reached 90 degrees anyway. So it's colour has just reached 90 degrees anyway. It's colour reached 90 degrees anyway, really. It's colour reached 90 degrees anyway. And by the way, it's washing it very nicely, by the way. But so guys, just catch your wings on cooldown. Just catch you on the cooldown anyway, and first spin and first spins anyway. So just catch it there anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg Dominator 20. It's just we're just now on the cooldown stage. As you can tell, the Blumberg Dominator 20 is just onto the cooldown stage anyway. So yeah, Blumberg Dominator 1 to the cooldown stage anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got about 60 minutes left. It's just got 60 minutes left anyway. So we're now posing for the cooldown stage anyway. So yeah, we're on cooldown dash shutter rings, anyway. So yeah, this is cooldown dash shutter rings, There we are, we're draining anyway. This is what it does, guys, isn't it? It does the very quick cooldown anyway. Got a very nice dish feed drain there, though. We've got a very nice dish feed drain suds there anyway. I think because just because I didn't set rinse first, I think it should go on straight on onto first rinse anyway. Oh no. Oh, it does first spin anyway. I just didn't believe the Blumberg Dominator 20 would just do first rinse. I think it normally goes on to first spin, and then after that it goes on first rinse anyway. Because normally after that it goes on for first rinse anyway, and then final rinse anyway. I think it does. I think it normally this machine does two rinses anyway. Normally, it's taking it does two rinses anyway. I think that's what the machine does anyway. It's the fact because normally it does 45 seconds of cooldown anyway. Because it normally cools down by 45 seconds, it does anyway. Could tell there's never going to spin that one. There's never going to spin that one anyway. Yep, see, told you. First time, now we're going to second temp anyway. I've got to say, we've got my sister's sockets down by the door stairs, as you can tell. Anyway, that's my sister's socks down there anyway. There's actually one pair of socks you can see that's just down by the door stairs anyway. For the second time, now we're on third temp. It's a 600 RPM, the 600. There we are on, first rinse there, there we are, first rinse on two. It's first rinse anyway. I think because normally it does first and final rinse anyway. I think because on the that's the 90 degrees side, it does two rinses anyway. But with a rinse plus setting it, you can set three rinses anyway, if you want though, obviously. But if you want, you can set three rinses anyway. But it's the fact because, just the fact it should have set rinse plus anyway. Push on the train, not obviously, but just the fact because there's two rinses on this one anyway. And because after that it goes down to fine rinse after that as well, because after that it goes down to fine rinse anyway. Because there's no intermediate spins after that, so that goes down to fine rinse anyway. Just because after that it goes down to fine rinse anyway. We'll probably see what the distributed rinse looks like anyway, with a load of whites anyway. Probably see what the distributed rinse looks like anyway, with a small load of whites anyway. Because I was hoping we might get balanced distributed rinse, hopefully. We might get balanced distributed rinse anyway. Just like we did the other day with dressing gowns anyway, because that, I can remember I used to wash dressing gowns the other day. That had a really extremely balanced distributed rinse then, I did anyway. See, there's a massive socks in there, as I've seen, right? It's just soaking up anyway, soaking up with water, though, as I've seen, right? My sister's one pair of sockets soaking up with water, anyway, just from the door, anyway. Quite even like Go Bang the Drum, it will probably Go Bang the Drum, if anything, like. Oh yeah, Bang the Drum now, oh yeah. Just sort of going back in, I did. Oh. God, the band just rinsed there. He's gonna about do that then, he was anyway. The band stitch for rinse anyway. Struggling now, I think, yeah, struggling. The tower was like struggling to dish for you, it's struggling to dish for you anyway. There we are, drain from the first rinse away. Now going on to final rinse away. Oh god, blowing bloody out, god. That was bad anyway. Nearly heard a band there, we did anyway. It's gonna about scare me off that was anyway. That's probably worse than dish rinse anyway. God, I can tell that band's on the blummer now, obviously. It's the fact that dish rinse, it's just much better though, obviously, anyway. It's the fact because we walked on the blummer though, it's just the worst thing though, because I like the way how the band's dish rinse copes with the blummer anyway. There we are, straight on to fun rinse now, yeah, fun rinse onto now, we're straight on to fun rinse anyway. This is the way it does with it anyway, just go straight on to fun rinse anyway. Just without using the second rinse, anyway. That's why it goes straight on to fun rinse anyway. So yeah, last rinse onto now anyway. By the way, we're taking in the Fairy Ritual Fabric Soft anyway. So yeah, by the way, it's Fairy Ritual Fabric Soft that we're taking anyway. Taking in the Fairy Ritual Fabric Soft anyway. So yeah, this is all we're taking in with, you know, the Fairy Ritual Fabric Soft anyway. I've got a cough, by the way. Trying to death that I am. I bet this machine will go straight into dish rinse that way anyway. With the band's dish rinse, I think it will probably do anyway. Let's probably see however it could do anyway. Just want to see how I can handle it anyway, with that small little weight anyway. I don't think it will be able to do it though. The trouble is, I don't think it will be able to do it though. See, like, struggling again, obviously, but this is what it does, where it struggles again though. Enjoy the dish view that does anyway. All it's gonna do is it's just gonna tumble a lot, that's what it's gonna do now. It's gonna tumble a lot, I think anyway. It's gonna tumble a lot anyway. Thank you. So it's catch on, find, spare. It's catch on, find, spare. Nice, cheap. Blumic is just not dream for me. Fine rinse, it's just trying to fine rinse, anyway. So anyway, it's just drink from the fine rinse, anyway. And oh my god, look at that. Look at band stitch rinse there, it's about to do anyway. It's about to do that band stitch rinse anyway. Band stitch drain anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got about 7 minutes left in it. It's got 7 minutes left anyway. And we're going for the fine spin, we're now going for the fine spin at 400 anyway. It's the 400 spin we're going for anyway. We're now going for the fine spin anyway at 1400 anyway. It's the 1400 spin we're going for anyway. We're now going for the spin at 400 anyway. It's the 1400 spin we're going for anyway. So yeah, this is the fine spin we're going for now. This is the fine spin we're now into anyway. Fine spin anyway at 1400 anyway. So yeah, now into the fine spin at 400 anyway. There you are, so I'm 5 minutes spin anyway, I want to 5 minutes spin, I know 5 minutes spin one two anyway. Now I want to 5 minutes spin anyway, 5 minutes spin one two anyway. Oh, basket dress. It's the first time I've gone a second time anyway. Should have spun that by then, but this machine should have spun anyway. That should have spun by then. Should have spun that, obviously. It should have spun that anyway. God, there's no way to spin that one. No way it's going to spin this one. Jesus. There's no way it's going to spin that one. There's like no way it's going to spin that anyway. There's no way it's going to spin that one. Because that would get really unbalanced, that will. That will be really unbalanced, that will. There we are. Second time, now I've gone on third time. No way it's going to spin in third time though. But third time is not going to do it though, that's not going to spin that in third time anyway. Yeah, see, told you. Not spinning it. Not going to spin that one. Now going on fourth temp, anyway, now I'm to fourth temp. Might be able to spin fourth temp, but I think it might spin fourth temp. Maybe not, I think it may not be able to do, maybe it may not be able to spin that one, maybe. In fourth temp, maybe not, I think. Oh yeah, fourth temp, they're going fifth temp. I bet they may, that'll probably limit it to 600, I bet. That'll probably limit it to 600 up him, I think, anyway. I bet they may, that'll probably limit the band spin to 600 anyway. There's no extra good spin fifth temp. I bet that spins in 7 temp there, I bet that's probably spinning 7 temp or 8 temp. Which depends how it goes, anyway. with a spin on Bloomberg anyway. Normally Curry spins in 7th temp anyway. There you are, 5th temp, now on to 6th temp. Better than my spin 6th temp though, 6th temp will do it anyway. Maybe I'll do it, I think it may be able to do it though. It may be able to do it, I think. Maybe I'll have to handle the band spin anyway. I think it maybe I'll do that one. Oh god, it will. I think it's going to limit to 600, I think. A 600 spin. The weather's going to stay up to 1,000, maybe not. Anyway, I think it's going to stay at 600, I think. It's because the time limit is just at 2 minutes, anyway. Oh, it's not actually. I think it's going to be to 1,200 or 1,400, though. That's 1,000 spin actually, that's 1,000 spin. That's 1,000 actually, that's 1,000. 1,000 spin. I reckon that's going to limit to 1,200 though. I reckon that's going to limit to 1,200, I guess. That's not going to make it to 400 though, I guess. Maybe that's going to stay at 1,200 maybe. Well, we said that's at 1,200, I think, anyway. That's limited to 1,200, actually. That's limited to 1,200. price you go to say that, that's limited to 1200 by the way, not 600. Like, I think because on September it limits to 600, then it does anyway. But on the 6th time it limits to 1200, but on the 5th time it's 400 anyway. It's going to copy, say that, with Cody, we was actually buying bands then, it was anyway.
Right. Should be able to unlock this machine anyway, but should wait to unlock anyway for the Bloomberg obviously, but should be able to see the smell of the Spanish detergent anyway, and the ferry of course anyway. Just wanted to see how clean they were anyway, just wanted to see how clean the my sister's socks are anyway, but we'll have to see what the results in a minute anyway. Probably have to tell you what the results are in a minute anyway, but right. Okay. Not gonna unload the whites now. Not gonna unload the whites anyway, but not gonna see what the results are anyway, and what the smell of the detergent looks like anyway. I would have said the fairy detergent. So, well, I was gonna say fairy softener is quite strong anyway, but always get a strong smell from fairy we do anyway. But this is probably the fact we always get a smell of fairy we do anyway, but. And the Spanish detergent as well. Spanish detergent though is good anyway, but the Spanish detergent smells nice anyway. Oh, something there is a bit ruined anyway. It's all a bit tangled up, I think, anyway. Just gonna say we've got everything a bit tangled up here though, but it's not good anyway, but. All be creased up, I think, anyway, but it's the fact they're all being creased up anyway, but they're all being creased up, they are anyway. But it's probably the fact that I think it's the fact my dad's shirt is a bit tangled up anyway, and probably my mum's jumper top anyway. But I mean, they're all a bit tangled up for some reason, anyway. As you can tell, my sister's socks is all nice and clean now, obviously. It's all washed and cleaned now, obviously. As you can tell, it's all being washed and cleaned now, obviously. But obviously, at the start of it was really dirty, it was. But at the start of it was so dirty, at the start it was. But I was starting to put a load in it, so dirty then it was, anyway. Now it's because it's the 90 degree wash has cleaned it out, anyway. Cleaned up my sister's socks, anyway. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. But if the, but make don't ever trying to knock it on for you to spend double your best screen for the anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, I hope you enjoy this video by the way, but the Blood Mate don't ever trying to knock it on for you to spend double your screen for some wash machine anyway. So we'll probably do some more videos of it again very soon. I think the next video we'll probably do the Dog Wash 30 hopefully next anyway. Because in the next video we'll probably do Dog Wash 30 next anyway. That's probably the next video we could do in the Bloomberg. Gonna do Dog Wash 30 anyway. So yeah, that's probably going into Bloomberg Domino 20 next anyway. So that's probably the next generation we're probably doing it. Do Dog Wash 30 in the Bloomberg Domino 20 anyway. Because tomorrow, guys, I might be filming my Nan's Whirlpool WWDC 64 Series tomorrow anyway. So I might be able to film my Nan's Whirlpool hopefully tomorrow anyway. Because hopefully tomorrow I might be filming my Nan's Whirlpool anyway tomorrow. My Nan's Whirlpool WWDC 64 Series-1 anyway. So I might get filmed that tomorrow anyway. Maybe not obviously, but we'll have to wait and see anyway. Maybe I'll film it tomorrow. Maybe I'll film it tomorrow. Maybe or whether tomorrow I might do a Dog Wash 30 hopefully tomorrow. or maybe we do Dolwash 30 tomorrow, maybe in the Blumber though. We'll probably see how it goes from there from tomorrow anyway. So yeah, probably have to wait and see about tomorrow anyway. We'll just see what happens from there anyway. But if not, I might be filming the Blumber TKF 50 Tumble Draw anyway. Might have to film that one tomorrow anyway, the Blumber TKF 50 anyway. Just depends which load it is in the Blumber TKF 50 anyway. So yeah. So I was hoping I'd be filming that tomorrow anyway. Blumber TKF 84550 condenser heat pump dry anyway. But if there's no time, I might be a dude dog wash 30 hopefully anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope Joel's real by the way. So yeah, has been a pleasure to see the final detergent of the Petermann tablet, which is now in the bin in itself now anyway. So yeah, it's all in the bin now, so anyway. So yeah, that's probably the final of the Spanish detergent I've used up anyway, which is the Petermann tablet anyway. So yeah, I was hoping to get some more detergents for my birthday. I think for my birthday I might have to get some more detergents anyway. Just because I have still got loads of detergent left to use up anyway. I have still got a few detergents to use up anyway. Like the ones I've still got is Ariel, Bowls, Daz, Persil Power Drums I've still got anyway. And then I've still got the Persil Power Caps as well anyway. Which I might have to use there for a load of dogs anyway. Hopefully soon anyway. And then... So then hopefully I might use Surf as well, hopefully, the Surf Colour Care Detergent, I think anyway, which hasn't one, that's probably the one I've been using for a long time anyway, Surf Colour Care Detergent anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video by the way, and just to say guys, stay tuned, however you're on YouTube today, stay tuned, wherever you're on YouTube today, stay tuned, wherever you're on YouTube, and comment me, wherever you're on YouTube, just comment me, wherever you're on YouTube, and give me any requests, and anywhere for the Blumberg, WFF8, and 29kg, 14 spin, double A class, screen plus, wash machine. Or Blumberg TKF A4 550 condenser heat pump dry anyway. So yeah, if you guys give me requests from these two machines and give me any requests for all cycles if you need it, all cycles and options for the Blumberg Domain of Trinity and programs for the Blumberg TKF 50 as well anyway, and all programs for these two machines anyway. So yeah, as you can tell guys, it has been quite a long time I haven't been using Faster than 90 though, but it's because of the fact I haven't used Faster than 90 in Blumberg though, obviously anyway. But I was going to say, it's probably filmed that for the first time anyway, Fast Reload 90 anyway. I was going to say, Fast Reload 90 is like quicker wash version anyway. But I think because the Fast Reload cycle, it's because it's a similar way to Collins though, obviously, because the Fast Reload is because it's similar to the Collins program anyway, because it's quite similar to the Collins though, obviously, but it's not as similar though, but it does look similar to the dog wash, but to me, it looks as similar to the Mini 40 cycle anyway, because Fast Reload only is similar to the Mini 40 anyway, but, because I was going to say, because Fast Reload 90, Fast Reload 30 because it's similar to the Mini 40 anyway, because Fast Reload is quite similar to the Mini 14 cycle anyway, which might be able to film that as well anyway, when I'm washing shoes and stuff anyway, then I'll just do it on Mini 40 anyway, so hopefully we could just film that as well anyway, do Mini 14 cycle with probably washing some shoes hopefully anyway, so yeah, might do on Mini 14 cycle hopefully anyway, so yeah, so anyway guys, I'll be just ready by the way, So we'll probably do Dog Wash 30 maybe tomorrow or maybe tomorrow from the Whirlpool WDC 647, so maybe tomorrow anyway, or maybe not, or maybe the Blumber TKF 50 as well anyway. So we'll probably wait and see you anyway, about tomorrow anyway. So yeah, I was gonna say guys, all the weights of the needs to go on the washing line they do anyway. As you can see out there, that's the rest of the docks out there. That's the rest of the few little docks out there anyway. Well, there's obviously a few of the colours anyway, but you can tell there's all light stuff as well. There's also lights and all on the washing line anyway, which that's waiting to go in the Blumber TKF 50 day one that is anyway. So yeah, normally we take it out and put it in the dryer we do anyway. So yep, so that's the white that is going to go on the washing line now anyway. So it's not going in the dryer though, but it's going in the washing line first and then it's going in the dryer after that anyway. So yep. So that's right guys, don't forget, keep it supreme and go hobby lover.